Everyone, myself Fazia, the student of IPHI pursuing Bachelorate in Radiology and Imaging Technology. Today I will discuss about importance of physical fitness. As you all know, the whole world is facing the corona pandemic as it has forced the humanity to shut in their houses and follow quarantine procedures. Now everybody must be bored in their houses, so I would like to tell you that doing physical exercises you can kill two birds with one stone. That is, you can pass the time and boost your immunity while at it. Now everyone can do their own choice of physical exercises. Some can do stretching, some can do muscle gaining, and some can do yoga. And everything is better than doing nothing. As being shut in our houses, our body has been lazy and we are not straining our body very much, and it can cause when we go out of the quarantine. Yoga is very good for these times, as yoga clears your mind, and it also is scientifically proven that yoga can be a very good type of physical fitness, and it keeps your body fit and your mind clear, which is very helpful at these times. And muscle and stretching can keep your body very light, which is also very good, that when you go out after the corona pandemic, you won't feel that your body isn't responding the way you want to. Thank you very much, and I hope you all do physical fitness, as it is very vital during this corona pandemic. Thank you.